stripe was white, it was 18 feet from the bow to the stern light. Second hand from a dealer in Atlanta, I rode up with Daddy when he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, built out of love, made for the water. Ran her for years till her transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood that'll never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat, the 75 Johnson with electric choke. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp knife, make it whine. He'd say, you can't beat the way an old wood boat rides. Just a little lake across the Alabama line, but I was king of the ocean when Daddy let me drive. Just an old half-ton short bed Ford my uncle bought new in 64. Daddy got it right, cause the engine was smoking. Couple of burnt valves and he had it going. He'd let me drive her, we'd haul off a load down a dirt strip where we'd dump trash off a thick pin road. I'd sit up in the seat and stretch my feet out to the pedals, smiling like a hero that just received his medal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford with 3-speed on the column and a dent in the door. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right. And he'd say, a little slower, son, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side, but I was merry, oh, and ready when Daddy let me drive.
Warm breeze blowing, long dirt road. First time that I saw him was such a long time ago. I was 16, going on 17. A blue bonnet Texas queen, fell in love with a rodeo king down in Sugar Land. The world seemed right. I was city bound, couldn't wait to get out of this town. Suddenly everything just changed. Something told me I just might stay down in Sugar Land. Down in Sugar Land, doing the best we can, holding and staying up on.
At the Holiday Inn. Oh, have mercy, my only thought was tequila makes her clothes fall off. I told her put an extra layer on, I know what happens when she drinks Patron. Her closet's missing half the things she bought. Yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off. She'll start by kicking out of her shoes, losing an earring in her drink, leave her jacket in the bathroom stall, drop a contact down the sink. Them pantyhose ain't gonna last too long if the DJ puts Bon Jovi on. She might come home in a tablecloth. Yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off. Whoop!